Okay, so welcome back YouTube. Should I do a review on an AirhogRC Skywinner? I've been having this since last Christmas, but you see it's still in the box. Everything's in there. Should I do a review on it? Like test flight and everything for you guys? So if you guys want to know how to so you guys want to let me know if you guys want to see this, like the video or comment down below. Like, or I'll just make a video when I have a chance. So like, subscribe, leave a comment below. Peace out.